listen, the FCC gonna put me off the radio for any of you bleeding heart liberals, because what we want to do is we want to have a public a display of an execution downtown.
I'm challenging you on your thoughts about the legislature and capital punishment.
With Whitaker?
Yeah, about that, yeah. And you know, we can tie that in to the whole thing.
Listen,
but
you know,
it's more about...
Listen.
You know, people knowing what God, how God wants us to punish other people.
Vita.
You know, because we can get so deep in wanting to see somebody suffer that we end up becoming just as evil
Vita!
As we are. So,
go ahead, man.
Come on.
Well, let me ask you a question. Are you, what is your faith or religious belief? Do you have any of those?
I'm a servant of God, and that's what I claim to be.
Okay, you don't follow a particular religion?
I'm not claiming any faith. I'm a servant of God, but I do go to church, and I have some background in Islam. So, you know, my mother was a Christian, my father was a Muslim, so... I had the best of both worlds.
Let me ask you, do you have a problem with the God of the Old Testament using capital punishment?
God does punish. You know, our charges are very low, it's like 2% right now. God punished people for what they do, and people take forgiveness on another level, because even Jesus said there's some things that are worthy of death. They would really read the Bible. I remember reading what Jesus said, that there's some things that are worthy of death.
Come on, you got to make it quick. You only got 2 seconds on our...
Okay, we'll get into it next week. That's all I just want to know.
Vita.
Yes.
Don't call again when you're only 2% on your charger, because you know what? Here's what you can do with your 2%, Vita, and you know I love you, and God bless you. But when it comes to Whitaker and the electric chair and your beliefs, you know what you can do for me? You can go to HELL, because that's where Whitaker is going, as far as I'm concerned. And we want to burn him, okay? But we'll talk about it.
Okay, you didn't say me. I go to AGW.
No, I did not.
You said he go to AGW. Okay.
Yeah.
But you know what? I believe that, you know, when someone does something, I mean, you
look, Vita, I don't want to hear it.
You done got him started.
Vita, I didn't want to get into this early.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, Vita. Vita, you're going to make me do you in early. And I don't want to do that. I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to be nice. But anybody, listen, you bleeding heart liberal that don't want to see Whitaker die. That's what we want to do.
I think there's a way to excuse.
Well, the way we want to do it, we want his eyes to pop out. We want his toes to fall off. We want his ears to fall off. That's the way we want it. Vita, get off my, get off this, get off my, get off my chair. Vita, I'm talking about what Art McCoy gonna do.